First of all, I've been a supporter of renewable energy for many, many years, and I don't regret moving forward with the industrial wind development that we have right now. But I feel we have an opportune time to take a step back, take a breath, and make sure we have what we need in terms of, as I've toured the state, concerns about tourism. Tourism is one of our leading industries. We don't want to do anything to hamper that. So let's take a step back, reassess, make sure they are financially feasible, but also that it doesn't affect our tourism in a negative fashion. We may find that it's positive, it's an attraction, but let's find that out before we move forward with any new large-scale wind development.
This has been a very difficult thing on the campaign trail to see how much conversations around wind are really tearing communities apart, and it's something that I'm very concerned about. You know, I think it's really important that we move toward a renewable energy future, and I see wind as a part of that. But what I've been saying on the campaign trail all along is that we need to do a better job as elected officials of making sure that Vermonters have a strong voice in the process, and that the communities that are impacted by the development have a say in that. And I'm really encouraged by the governor's decision to put together a committee to look at the different projects that we're citing and make sure the public can weigh in. And I prefer that much more so to a moratorium. So I'm eager to see what the recommendations of the committee are.